Hello everyone, and welcome to Rec Room. Yes, I know, I'm playing on screen mode. How boring! You should be playing on VR! No, I don't have the tools required to play on VR. I'm also kind of stupid, so I don't have the knowledge either. But, yeah, that's my dorm room, but I'm just on the roof, because... why not? But, yeah, so... I added a little something to the room. I made this little thingy from a game I've been working on. But today, we're gonna be playing some games, and if there's still time, which there probably isn't, we're going to be playing, we're going to be making a game that I call Go Get Gas. It's just a little side project, because the main project where this comes from isn't really working out. So yeah, that kind of sucks. So, yeah, I'm gonna find a game, and then I'll be right back. Look at what I've been working on. Yeah, rat. This is what I've been working on. It's a side project because, Infinite Metal doesn't seem to be going so well. Should we go to the Backrooms? Again? Yeah? And then I guess we're going to the Backrooms. By the way, I'm making this video because it's kind of like filler for the stream, because of course it's not happening yet. What are you? All right, so let's party up. Yeah. Alright, let's go in. Let's go into the room. So, here's your warning out there. This game contains flashing lights, jump scares, minor blood and gore, intense motions. I don't think part of this is, applied to other people. Hello, rat. Does it mean you're already taller? Continue. There you are. Rat? Did you want to leave already? Let's go to the creature gallery. I'm gonna go to the creature gallery. Rat! Oh. All models were created by Greenlight. I will subscribe to him. By the way, picture designer green is a nice color. It is a nice color. I don't know how to hit subscribe. There you are, Red. Can't go to the winner section yet, which is sad. Let's read this one. The Sticks. Old Lazy Susan are the Sticks. Her shape and ability to fly via light bending renders her headless. You can encounter her in level 2. Oh. She isn't hostile. She just prefers using you for sweater material. Where are you going? Paper mask, I can talk with the mask. Keep the mask on. A paper mask. John Shedleski, or paper mask, is 7'2" during the main events of the game. You can encounter him in level 1. His hostility is caused by his advanced schizophrenia. Poor guy. Where you going? It's Jeff. Jeff the Spider, Arachner Jeffrey. Her size could not be determined before the collapse of the facility. You can encounter her in Shaft 46. Her hostility is caused by being feral. Mr. Longlegs, Arachnid Longlegs. His size could not be determined before the collapse of the facility. You can encounter him in Chapter 46 again. His hostility is caused by V-sphere-induced starvation. I don't think I like that guy. Oh, Distorted. The Distorted. Human, or the Distorted. Stands at 5'11" when fought toe-to-toe. You can encounter him in level 4. His hostility is caused by Lunar Frenzy. I don't know what that is, but I'm sure it's important. Oh, well now we get Terry. We can't forget Terry the Eye. Terry Turner, or Terry, that's the same thing, is 4.5 feet large when encountered. You can encounter him in level 3. His hostility is caused by pure anger. He doesn't look like the guy who would be angry all the time. Wait, what is this? Fred! Oh, I don't think I want to face Fred. Fred the Fish. Vertabrata Frederick. He's about the size of an ICBM. Oh. Encounter him in the ruins of Sphere 7. What does that mean? His hostility is caused by starvation. Yeah, I suppose that makes sense for a fish. What do you think, Rat? You think Fred would be a nice guy? Yeah, I want to go see Fred. But not any of the rest of them. I don't like Mr. Longlegs. The fact that he only has 2 eyes and he's an arachnid is worrying. Wait. Where are you, Templates? What do you think of Mr. Longlegs? Yeah. What do you think of Jeff? As a rat would do. Come on. We go back to the main menu. No how. Actually, that makes sense. 16 rooms created, 64 adventures. Only 64? Oh yeah, I like Distorted, because his name is Human. Alright, come on, Rat. We have an adventure to go on. Yeah, I know you love the Distorted. Come on. We have an adventure to go on. Ah, there you are, Rat. Don't ask what I was just waiting in your bedroom next to a bunch of bottles. Bro, don't scare me like that. What's it say? End the war with a peace sign. World peace is not possible. I need to break it to you. Come on. Awesome. Honestly, I wish I did that sooner. This is my favorite channel. Hey, I don't think we're in an apartment complex. It's in this door. The door's locked, apparently. Live, laugh, love. Ha ha ha! No. Yummies in the fridge. Alright, let's go. I hope the order. Alright, do the honors. Let's go. Alright, here we go. We're going on a trip in our favorite rough desert. Agreed. I feel like we're not going to end up at the bottom of the submarine. How's the weather lately? Come on. Hurry up. We ran out of yummy yummies in the fridge. I'm hungry. I wonder if they serve free candy around here. Huh. Yeah, maybe this guy can tell us the directions to the candy store. Huh. There you are. Wake up! Wake up! Are you eating my fingers? Wake up, rat! Wake up! Alright, yeah, that's much better. Well, don't make that face at me. We don't even know where we are anymore. We just got kidnapped. And now I think we're in some sort of nursery. Hey, why don't I have legs? Alright, let's go. No, I don't like that. Are you seeing that camera? That one? Yeah, I'm sad too. Wait. Are you laughing? This is how it's done. This is not a joke. We don't know where we are! Alright, let's keep going. I don't think I want to keep going. Hey, what's this button do? I don't think that fridge has been active. We're in big trouble. Chapter 1, Endless Light. Is that you? Oh. They meant by nightmare or by night vision. Let's go this way. Something tells me we don't want to go this way. Come on. Ah, an arrow. Not that way. Go first. Is that your shoes? They're making so much noise. They're nasty shoes. I need to get those washed. Say, where are we going? I guess we're going the right way because there's a giant hole in the ground. Oh, a bunch of arrows. Oh, yeah, that's a camera. Hey, where are you going? Keep going, keep going. Oh, wait. Oh. We made it! Take the lead, my friend. Keep going. What is it? Next up, you'll be seeing paper mask. Oh, this is cute! Don't you think? What's that? Oh my god! What are you doing back there? Come on! We gotta go! He's gone! Very obviously. Alright, now you're just using emotions. Let's go somewhere. Why'd you do that? Nice job. Don't make those faces. You go first. You have the metal thingy. I don't even know why we're gonna need that. Keep going. Closing all the doors. What? Where the heck are we going? Don't tell me you didn't just hear that. Going. I guess that was a smart choice, huh? Wait, where did you get that last one? Oh, we made it! Oh. Forgot to turn the power back on! Come on, let's go. Where is the power? Power maintenance. Probably useful. Did you turn on the light? Oh, what the? Hey, wait up! Door. flashlight. I know you just got crushed in the elevator shaft, but really... You're spilling it. Spilling it everywhere. Alright, come on, let's go. Come on, you gotta feel like this. You always have a smile on your face, no matter what expression you pull somehow. You worry me. Alright, come on, let's go.